few shots in the game. But you missed your first few shots in the game, but you really got it going in the fourth quarter. What got you going in the fourth quarter?
Just opportunities, me being open, me still trusting in my shot. You know, just running plays, and I was able to get open. And, you know, still got that confidence for me to knock it down, and it happened for me in the fourth.
Terry, MarkDomenicoCeltics.com, over to you, Red. That was only the third time that a team has overcome a deficit of 22 or more points during the postseason in the last decade. How did you guys do that?
Fans. Our fans and us believing, us coming together even more in a huddle. And definitely our fans, just the energy that they brought tonight. And, you know, once we got on that run, we never looked back. Coach was saying, whoever bring the fight to one another is going, and whoever the tougher team is going to win. And they definitely punched us in the mouth at the beginning of the game when we just had to bounce back and get things together.
Terry, back here, Gary Washer, Boston Globe. You're down 22. What exactly did you do tactically to get back into the game? Was it just energy, or was it something, you know, defensive?
Physicality, us being tough and getting stops. I mean, once we start getting stops and pushing the ball, it was history from then. Obviously, at the beginning of the game, they were scoring, they was doing whatever they want, pushing us out. You know, that's just part of the game, them being physical. But we had to settle down and be tougher with the ball and things like that. We was turning the ball over, but you know, we got it together.
Jessica Camerato, NBC Sports, Philadelphia. Terry, what is the mindset of this team now as you head to Philadelphia?
We took care of business at home, and that's the most important thing. Now we looking to still win on the road, but obviously just still pay attention to details. You know, we got a plan before the game, and you know, obviously to take away the three-point shooting and obviously play tougher than them. And we know it's going to be tough on the road. we got to take care of business if we want to win the series.
Terry, over here on your right, Paul Flanner, ESPN. The defense you guys have played on bed, not just on the ball, but off the ball, making sure his passing lanes aren't open, all that kind of stuff. What, you know, can you just take us through that a little bit? How have you guys been able to limit him so much?
What are you talking about?
About Ben Simmons.
You know, us just being active, us being long off the ball. I mean, we know he's looking to pass first. He got a lot of great shooters around him. He got the right people around him. So we just trying to limit that and take that away, take the shooters away and make him score the ball. Not saying that he can't score, but he wants to pass. And if we take that away, I feel like we feel pretty good about it.
Thank you, Derek.